UCF International. Oh. It's huge, based in Fairfax, Virginia.
Oh, they're one of those companies that just buys up all the little consulting companies?
Yeah, yeah. So they've got, like, they're consulting for, like, every, you know, like, national defense.
Oh, yeah. 5,000 engineers. Here we are inside the Lewis turbine. There's the man lift. Goes up, way up to the top, which you can't even see. Goes up. Here's the electrical transformer here. Stepping out and looking up. Whoa. Pretty amazing. That's the future. Science fiction. All right.